Well, the stage is truly set for what should be a terrific night of football here at Anfield. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England defender Lee Dixon. And we've got so much to look forward to. This is where it all begins in Europe's Premier Club competition, the UEFA Champions League, the group stage, match day one action. It is Liverpool taking on Real Madrid.
Yeah, it's very important that you're not playing catch-up in the group stages. Match day one, imperative you get off to a good start.
And this is how Liverpool start the game. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Andrew Robertson starts with Trent Alexander-Arnold in the... Must take the lead here. And a goal right off the bat. No wonder they're jumping for joy.
Well, here's the goal again, and he's just been caught napping, hasn't he? Had his pocket picked, rightly punished, schoolboy stuff.
The opening goal of the game then. Ramos. Mendy has it. Lucas Vazquez. Carvajal. The ball with Lucas Vazquez. Casemiro. Oh, good vision. Vinicius Junior. Pressure exerted, but he keeps the ball. Lucas Vazquez. Teammates in the middle. Offside by a fraction. Phillips, Alexander-Arnold, Fabinho, Wijnaldum now, Andrew Robertson, Fabinho now, Mane, and this is Diogo Jota now, Thiago. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Precise ball movement. Diogo Jota. Lovely work to get past his man. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Wonderful challenge and a throw-in coming up. Crossing possibilities. Robertson, he's using his strength to good effect. Wijnaldum waiting. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. Ramos. Casemiro. Isco. Federico Valverde. Excellent defending. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Casemiro. And Valverde. Casemiro. Benzema. Showing patience, looking for the equaliser. Benzema. And a decent delivery. Not able to put it behind for what will be a corner here. Played into the centre of the box. That's all they can conjure for now. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. And the cross not quite imaginative enough. Liverpool have given it away. Vinicius Junior, a fine block. He's driven in the corner. Mendy. Isco. Splendid block from Thiago. And now the delivery. It didn't happen for them. No more time left. First half is over here at Anfield. Well, he often grabs the headlines, and Mo Salah has been a big part of the story so far, Lee.
Well, Derek, it certainly was a good 45 minutes from the lad. Obviously got the goal to give him the lead, but he's looked very, very lively as well.
And so the second half of this Champions League group stage match day one contest commences.
Real Madrid certainly enjoying the lion's share of possession here, but after that it's been disappointing. I'd like to see them use those wide areas around the defence, get round them as opposed to trying to go through the middle.
That strong play here on the shielding front. Beautifully disguised ball, still could be dangerous. Liverpool have given it away. Benzema. And they've won possession again. Fabinho. Andrew Robertson. Mane. Here's Robertson. It's with Roberto Firmino. Salah. The timing a little bit off. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. And Real's creative tendencies coming to the fore. Well, spot on with that challenge. Mane. Here's Robertson. Fabinho. Mane. It might appeal to Wijnaldum. Off the post and back in play. Good strength to keep the ball.
Well, very close to the game being over and done there, but not to be. There's still something in this game.
And that puts them in position. A textbook interception. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Ozan Kabak. Here's Robertson. Roberto Firmino. Fabinho. Setting off perhaps a little bit too much here. Happy to take on the shot. Tremendous reflexes. Thibaut Courtois. There has been plenty of limbering up from substitutes. And now both sides will make personnel switches. Corner kick played in. Well, punched away by the keeper. So a throw in here. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. It might be perfectly set up for the counter attack, you know. Well, Real Madrid attacking, and they have to give it a go with time not on their side. Speculative ball fired to the near post. And intercepting it. Isco able to get his body in the way. And the danger clear. Well, this might be their final opportunity to draw level. Well, Real Madrid are going to make the change now. Played into the centre of the box. Excellent block. And cleared away. A corner kick it'll be. And now the delivery. Well, it has come to nothing. Casemiro. And it was blocked, that particular cross. Alexander Arnold. Perfectly positioned to take it away. And we are going to have 2 additional minutes. Toni Kroos. Here's Ramos. Carvajal. And that brings the action to its conclusion. You've got to say, Lee, a horrible night at the office.
That's the last thing you need. Start of the qualifying stages. You don't need a 0 point, Sally. You almost need memory loss now to forget about that. Down to 5 games to qualify.
So, positivity envelops Mo Salah. Not for the first time either. Lee, your verdict.
He's always a man to watch for the opposition, but they couldn't keep tabs on him in that vital moment when he grabbed that goal.